We're filming the music video today. Get ready for the special guest. Whoa! Look at that!
Ice cream hallway?
Oh, there's Steven right there. Hey, Steven! Cameras are in place. We're ready to go. I'm not sure what's going on. We gotta save the music video. Hello? Hey, Shares. We're filming the music video today. Sounds good. Reporting to duty. See you there. Oh, hey, Shares. What's going on? Welcome back to my vlog. If you're wondering where I am currently in New York City. And the reason why I'm in New York City is because actually in a few minutes, we're going to be filming Steven's new song, Home for the Holidays music video. So I gotta start getting out the door to head to the special location that I've seen pictures of, but haven't actually been to, and the pictures look absolutely crazy. I'm super excited for this music video. We have this big bag of costumes because the theme is like candy neon theme. Look at these shoes. Can you see all that glitter? So that's just a little sneak peek of the theme for this music video. Let's put this here and put this on top. And let's go film Home for the Holidays music video. Here we go. To shoot a music video, you need a lot of stuff, but Shears, get ready for the special guest that is going to be at our music video. Hey Shears, I have arrived and something the location is somewhere around here. Oh, wait, Pink, this has to be it. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. We're sure setting up. Whoa, look at that. Whoa, and like an ice cream hallway? Oh, this is the wardrobe room. Whoa, oh my goodness. Oh, wait, you can see me. Hey, Shares. So many clothes, and oh my goodness, look at those neon sunglasses. I wanna stay here forever. Oh, there's Steven.
So great, welcome to the music video set.
This set is absolutely crazy. It's so cool.
This is awesome. This is our green room, our waiting area room for everything.
Oh my goodness, I haven't even seen this room yet. There's jumbo games. Look at that, that's ice cream cones and like sprinkles that you're supposed to put in the basket. That is so cool. Oh my goodness, and a bowl of bananas. Look at this. This is our green room. This has to be the coolest green room I've ever seen. There are even swings. So when we're waiting in between takes, this is where we will be hanging out.
Hey Grace, it's time to go film. I have to do my first scene. Let's go.
And Shears, I can't forget this part. Before I get ready and start filming the music video and reveal our special guest, we have the Rainbow Hallway. Whoa! Look at that. Even the elevator is pink. I might be a bit lost. Oh, this room is completely pink and has arches of pink. This will be like a dance scene here. And then Shares, you come through this pink door, double door, and check this out. This amazing dinner table. There's donuts, sprinkles, Christmas trees, and of course, since it's a holiday music video, you can't forget Gingerbread House. What a crazy holiday dinner table. So much color and so many sweets. And over here, whoa! Oh yeah, the sprinkle room! Those are real sprinkles. I know Steven will be dancing in here, which I don't know how he's supposed to dance in here because it's very small. And then if you go this way, more sprinkles on the wall. And the ice cream scoop room. I mean, look at this thing. And I can't wait for my scene down the slide. Okay, I need to stop having fun and somehow find my way back down to where I'm supposed to be. Hopefully I'm not late. Whoa, now look at that. It is neon pink all the way down. I just love this place. My two favorite things, pink and candy. This is gonna be the best day ever.
Celebration, I'll be home for the holiday. Just in time for the celebration. Break out the
So Shares, the next scene, the room is so small that I can't see Steven, so I'm gonna have to watch Steven through the screen. Let's see if we can see him. There's the dancers. Oh, there's Steven right there. Look how cool that room looks, Shares. Oh my goodness. Hey, Steven. Cameras are in place. We're ready to go. There you go. There's Steven. He's practicing the dance.
Break out the happy eyes. Put up the decorations. Cut camera.
take the second cut, but it looks like something is not going right. Oh no, let's get into action. We gotta save the music video. Okay, Steven's in the position again, so maybe everything is good. Cross our fingers. What happened to the camera? Why is it down? Oh wait, there we go. Okay, I think we're good.
I'm not sure what happened, but it looks good now.
Yeah, that looks so much better.
Woo!
Sharers, I say Steven is doing a great job.
Look at him.
And there's the dancers. Oh my goodness, it looks so good. So Sharers, we're over there watching it through the TV, but this is how tiny this room is. It's such a cool set. This one might be my favorite, but ooh, it's a hard decision. The next one is even cooler, so stay tuned for that. While Steven's taking a quick water break, let's tour this train station. Look at this bus. It's so cool in here. There's candy, and it's like pink and blue, my two favorite colors. Oh, and there's the fan man. But look, the pink seats, the candy cane poles. Oh my goodness, and the sparkly window. Look at that. Oh my goodness, it's like space, like cotton candy space. I could live in this. I wish this was my bedroom. Oh, and then look at this. This is the camera that they're shooting it on, and there's two like mini screens, and maybe even another one down there. And then we have one over here, and then a whole crew of people. This is absolutely crazy. Okay, I'm in the chair for makeup. Here we go. I love this part because I'm not good at makeup at all, so I get a free makeup look. Woo-hoo.
Just in time for the celebration. I'll be home for the holiday. Just in time for the celebration. Break out the happy vibes. Put up the decorations. String all the shiny lights. I'm getting so impatient, yeah.
Okay, my makeup's done. Now I have to go find my outfit, which there's so many cool outfits over here. Oh, this is mine. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. Let's go get the outfit on and then let's head to the set. Let's go. Okay, we're ready for the next set. And this one is my favorite by far, Sharers. Check this one out. Look at that pool of sprinkles. The dancers are all in position. Steven's practicing his dance up there. This is gonna look so good. Cameras are rolling in 3, 2, 1.
Are here, so now it's time to reveal who the special guests are, and yes, guests with an S, because there's multiple of them. Let's go see who they are.
The special guests are Mama Cher. Oh, look how good you look.
I'm so excited for the music video.
But that's not all, there's two more special guests. Shares, comment down below if you know who they are. I can't believe they're in the music video, but the next two special guests are the dogs, Cooper and Baby Otter.
What you doing? You having fun at the music video shoot?
That's right, Shares. Baby Otter and Cooper are in the music video, and they even have outfits too. These are so cute. It's like a little puffer jacket for a dog. How cute. We're just sitting in line and getting ready to shoot the music video.
Do a little outfit haul. What you wearing, Cooper?
Look at that shiny jacket.
Otter, look at you. Look at your outfit.
We're heading to the final shot for the Home for the Holidays music video. It's the holiday tree room with the slide. Oh my goodness, look at that. And they have pink icing walls. Here we go, last scene.
I'm getting so patient, yeah.